Next up. Surprised I haven't got Adam yet, mate. Don't be a little at all, innit? I begin to pray. Yeah, yeah, just pallets, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they got dropped off on corner, didn't they, there? Yeah. Yes. Yeah, sound buddy. Keep on, keep on. Get out of it. Up. I just about to say, do you know them pallets down there, bud? You had to just shove her in a pile for us.
That again?
Jimmy's just asked us to shove her in a pile.
What now?
Barriers, just so if you get his forks in a bud. Yo, pal. I still haven't heard that, mate. I'm in Brick Lane land. What you say, bud? Something like that. I said, mate, even if there's a bit to do tomorrow, there's still that front gable to do.
Oh, yeah, because
yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll tackle that front there, yeah, and then yeah. they'll still be.
How long we got for profit in it, Jack?
Well, it's an hard one to call, mate, because at the end of the day, we haven't got no one else to jump onto.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah. It's all right rushing through this. The only thing is, we could probably do is start loading that. Double plot that brick one right corner, bollocks. Yeah, yeah. You know what I mean? Needs to be up, get it up. Because there's that front top out of start, mate, innit? You know what I mean? Nobody's touched that one. But it's that one we need to measure up, because I don't think that's on price, that. Well, in fact, I know it's on price, but it's not a drawing. But it's when you've got two different house types next to each other. They need to put like a hipped roof in, don't they? It makes sense, but obviously, whoever's QS'd it haven't thought about it properly, have they? Same with guy do it drawing and all. He hadn't shoved it on either. Oh. I can't tell the difference, yeah. I'm fucking roasting me, pal. What's that, pal? Tick, what you say? Ticks out,
guns out, everything fucking loving it. Put me on nearly up.
I'm going to send block up to the top now. Well. Yeah, when it comes to these end ones here, aren't we? You know, to keep it bammed, even if you've got a bit of a joint there.
What is that?
I think that was a T-bomb.
Yeah, well, I can see where it goes. When I go down to the next one, we'll go through this in about half an hour. No bullshit, we actually will.
Yeah.
Is that one?
Yeah, you've caught some up there, you are, haven't you?
Are you serious?
No, honestly.
Yeah.
Unless you were going red from fucking...
Embarrassing.
He seems quite cool, calm and collected as well, doesn't he?
Yeah, it's cool.
He's not like fucking panicking or all, is he?
Oh mate, look at his beer.
Creamy cream.
That's 5 tubs out, you know.
5?
Yeah.
5 tubs, is it? Yeah, well, wasn't it? Because it was 2 this morning.
Yeah, and I've had yeah. 5.
5, yeah. Getting through it, boy. I don't need any, mate. I'm raked for now.
What, gobble wise?
Yeah, I'm raked for now, mate. Honestly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, man.
I've been kind of feeding myself and all, mate.
Yeah, that's a bit big.
No, no, you want to get some good out there, aren't I? And that's the way the wind goes. Going where the wind blows. Where does it blow? Who knows? I hope it keeps this going for weekends, Scotty, right? Lovely, right? I'll be here for you.
Going in now. A bit of liquid drum and bass, you know what I mean?
Gosh, have you got an SS drilling your back?
Yeah.
I borrow it tonight for 10 minutes, literally.
20 quid, mate. Ah! Come back round to bite
I'll
him.
I'll give you rips on now for all your cuts.
What do you need it for? Yes, sell mate. Listen, mate. If you damage it, you'll have to buy another one from our man at Birkby.
Don't you worry about that. I'll be there. No worries.
That's where I got it from.
I've got the same one. It's just I don't want to ring Dad and say, "Ah, Dad, can I have this? I'm doing his heading problem."
Well, it's not so much that, mate. End it there, you can go straight from here with drill.
You know.
Straight there.
Ah, and I might sort you 20 quid as well.
No, don't worry, mate. Don't you dare. I'm only fucking kidding. I'm only kidding you. Mate, they don't call me Mr. Joe.
Hey! Dickhead! <Hey. laughs> Let that come. What am I?
Have you watched American Gangster yet or what?